you can succeed through anything as long as you're willing to take the extra mile and go beyond your abilities to get there.
My name is Serena Armstrong. I'm from a small town in Minnesota called Buffalo, and I am a first generation college student.
Hi, my name is Cordell. I'm a first year physics student, and I'm from Cass Lake, Minnesota.
My name is Abil Mahari. I'm from Shakopee, Minnesota, and I'm a senior journalism student at the University of Minnesota. My parents came from Eritrea. My mom works two jobs. My dad is it's a kind of a long story. He's unemployed, and he's been separated from us for the last, three, 4 years.
My dad graduated high school and went straight into working. He got that job, and he's been working there ever since. And my mom just kind of bounced around from state to state for a little while, and eventually she bought an Herberts and Gerberts, and now my family runs that.
Father was actually not in the picture, but my mother got her GED, so a lot of getting into college and knowing about college life was, both of us were very, very new to it.
To me, the idea of college was really the expansion of opportunities that you have for a career.
To get out of poverty, to get out of the streets. I watched many of my friends that I used to grow up with back in Hopkins, get sucked to the gang life. You know, when I was about 12 years old, I was playing in a pickup game at a park once, and a car just came rolling down through the parking lot, and then took out some guns and started a drive-by shooting. But it gave me a wake-up call to recognize that the environment that I was living in wasn't going to be ideal for me once I grew up.
College to me means that you have a better chance of success and helping your family before you, especially since we didn't grow up having that college education. I kind of firsthand got to see where that leads. College can take you to amazing places. I do feel some pressure when thinking about my academics and especially the financial situation. I am paying for this on my own, and so that's been interesting to figure out by myself.
I definitely don't want to let my parents down just because I know they never had this opportunity really, but at the same time I know that they'll accept me for whatever I do. They really drove me to do my best because they didn't have the same opportunities.
I didn't feel much pressure at all because I recognized that the only way that I can succeed in life is to create my own road and do things that I want to do that will make me happy but also make me successful. And I'm willing to accept responsibility for my actions and willing to learn from my mistakes.
My goal in college is just to do my best, just to try hard in everything I do, and whatever the result is, I'll accept it.
So my goal right now is to kind of find that spot on campus where I really fit in and connect with people. I love what I'm learning about, and I'm really excited to keep learning about it, and I don't really know where it's going to take me after I graduate, so just that whole journey getting there is going to be really exciting. I definitely think that I'm influencing my siblings back home by being that first one to go to college. I get a lot of questions, and just I think it kind of inspires them that there is that option to go further.
The most rewarding part about it is just seeing my mom just happy and just telling her friends that I'm actually making it through college. I just feel pride every time when I can make her happy, and I know she will be the happiest person in the world when I get my diploma and finally said that I finally graduated from college. She loves me for who I am, and I will do anything in my power to make sure that she's always happy.